All right, I'm back. Before I start on this video, though, I want to make it clear that I have called out, I have called Arthur and Hero both on their nonsense, too, when it comes to the drama. You know, I told him, I said, dude, it's best off just to keep whatever you have to say behind the scenes, because all it's going to do is cause more drama. I have told both of them that, so... For anyone to say that I'm playing favoritism and not checking the other side, oh, I am. I'm checking both sides equally, so yeah. Just something worth noting. So yeah, without further ado, let's get right into this gameplay.
Welcome to the nightmare-inducing, fear-producing Terror Dome! Enter if you dare! Lo, behold, the...
Shotgun. Where's my big gun?
Whoa, man. If they'd had this sort of thing when I was a kid,
I imagine your parents are grateful they did not.
Take the shotgun.
Looks like one's missing. Come on. You telling me you don't want to do some damage with one of those?
Dead? Like Godzilla right here. What the dick?
Worst family fun vacation ever. Looks clear.
Okay. Nothing there.
Looks Here they come. Even cooler than it looks.
Great. Let's go.
Oh yeah. Boom goes the Pharaoh.
Oh, sweet. Now what?
this way.
How much time I got? Okay, I got enough time to do some more here. Dude, it's fun.
Stay alert. Blowing up. That's it. Come on.
Okay, I got the time to do some more here.
They're coming around. Watch our flank.
Yeah, you're gonna need an ICU. Looks like you boys faced off my robot. He's my favorite robot pal. Ishii was okay, but he wasn't 50 feet tall. It's a pretty cool party. Come
oh,
and
shit.
See. You can get a robot and come killing with me.
Yeah. Damn it, I can't get cover time. Oh man, how far are they gonna put me back? I hate this crap, man. The checkpoint system is not very good. Oh man. I remember getting stuck on this part back in the day too. It's like, oh my goodness. Of course, I eventually got past it within, you know, very little tries, but still, okay, they didn't put me back too far.
Yeah, you're gonna need an ICU.
Oh, here's the cover. Keep cover again. Get my health back.
Looks like you boys pissed off my robot. He's my favorite robot pal. Ishii was okay, but he wasn't 50 feet tall. It's a pretty cool party. Come and see. You can get a robot and come kill it with me.
Duke Nukem makes this game so much better. How in the world this game never got a sequel is beyond me. I mean, sure, the characters are forgettable and the story's, you know, stupid, but the rest of the game is amazing, so. Just baffles me that we never got a sequel. Further than I did last time, but I. The same, I don't have nowhere to go to get cover now, though. But I don't have enough time to do anymore anyway. I'm running out of time. So, yeah, I'll see y'all next time. Y'all take care. God bless and peace.